come to meet a person by the name of Johnny Depp?
Yes.
Can you specify in time?
You don't pay Ms. for Heard. The entire house.
So that's a no, right, Ms. Heard?
I made the pledge. I want to be very clear. I haven't been able to fulfill those pledges because I've been sued.
You had all of the $7 million for 13 months before Mr. Depp sued you, and you chose not to pay it to the charities you pledged it to.
I disagree.
You testified under oath. Irony of your divorce settlement.
All right, Johnny Depp, you'll see direct, and you'll see some cross, and you'll be able to tell the difference fairly easily. We'll also see some clips where we cut away to Amber Heard when he's talking, and we'll see somewhere there listening to videos and that kind of thing. Just buckle up.
Is it done?
Yes. I'm going to move for the admission of Plaintiff's Exhibit 91A, and I've gone ahead and redacted Mr. Depp's writing. It's a picture.
I haven't given any pages yet.
I'm writing them down.
Sorry, Judy. Let's write them down first.
Sir, you also testified that there was blood all over the pillows on the bed, correct?
On the pillow top, yes. That's correct.
But you didn't take a picture of that, though, did you?
Weeks later.
December 15th. You traveled to the island December 23rd. That's correct your testimony?
It's my recollection that this picture was taken on New Year's Eve or the first day of the year. I think New Year's Eve.
And this is the photo shoot with Greg Williams?
Correct. That is correct.
I'm going to move to admit and publish. No objection.
All right, 99. You can publish.
Can I please have a zoom in to Ms. Heard's face? Thank you.